strange bedfellows, huh?
The terrorists are all about the past. Arkham's are all about the future.